These days, the world can be very confusing.